Good. How are you?
Good.
Hello.
Are we on?
Yes.
Already. Okay, I'm going to take over. Is David up already?
No.
Okay. Big day today. Another vlogging day. I haven't even checked my hair. Actually, not too bad.
I flipped it.
Kat Von D.
Oh.
Come on in.
You guys know about what happened to Xavier. He's my little nephew. He's meant to be at school today, but he's come in because he was in the hospital last night. Come. Let me see. It's not bad. Does it hurt?
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
I hit my head on the table.
What were you doing?
I jumped.
Like a somersault or a cartwheel?
A somersault.
I've got a surprise for you. We're gonna have a meeting now. After the meeting, I'm taking you to a surprise. And it's delicious. Majida.
Oh God.
One of the most requested things I get is more Madge.
Oh God.
Yeah.
More makeup next time.
No, we love you just the way you are. Feel free to do a wing.
Oh, have you seen me try and do a wing?
All right, I actually got to get some stuff done. We've got our CFO coming next, so just before he comes in, I actually had him come half an hour late because I'm half an hour late. How did it feel spending the night in hospital?
Oh, terrible.
The
we
children's
got home at midnight,
hospital.
So it wasn't too bad. Sunshine Hospital, actually,
oh, Sunshine
the guy,
was...
I have to say full credit to them. They were awesome.
They're cool, huh?
They're so nice.
Room full
just
of angels.
Just wanted to give him a big hug.
Oh. Kudos for coming into the office.
Would have missed a day. Actually had way too much to do.
Oh, there's dedication. CFO's here. Don't close the door. We didn't get permission, by the way, to put you on camera. He's been on camera before. David, it's not a big deal. Just pretend like it's not here.
I haven't got the photographic looks of yourself.
It is a very private meeting, so we're gonna come and take a seat. We're actually going to shut off now because it's all boring P&L, balance sheets and all that kind of stuff, but very necessary to survive. Catch you in an hour.
And then if we have everything in front of us, then that might just make it a little bit easier than to do a cross check.
Yeah, okay.
And then we'll just go from there.
Yeah. That's good, and I'll bring my computer with me too, and we can just work it all out.
So unfortunately, this young lady has to edit everything that we do today. Nat, how do you feel about editing my vlogs?
I love it.
2,000 years later.
Really? An hour and 41 minutes?
You said you love editing.
An hour?
I love it.
Because sometimes, like, as I'm filming, my heart is feeling sorry for you. Because the amount of content that you have to, like, go through... I'm into performing.
I could edit all day.
See, we're
day.
A good team. Yeah. All right, I'm going to take you to South Melbourne now, guys. We're now walking to our South Melbourne store. It's why we actually choose to get a store there, because it is right near our office. It's walking distance, so it's kind of cool to manage. So apparently there's a little package waiting for me, so I don't know what it is. All right, we're here at the South Melbourne store. I'm here to pick up my package. What on earth? That can't be cupcakes. This is Coppy, everyone. She's just about to go for lunch. This can't be cupcakes. Sorry, Xavier, this is not cupcakes. Actually, it could be. It's not even my birthday. Ready? Let's do it. Who's the naughty, guys?
Sorry, salon software.
Oh, that's good.
You're good.
So this is a salon software company. They actually email me all the time, but I keep looking at it like as a generic spammy email.
And the water, please.
We're getting ourselves some Vietnamese iced coffee. This place has the best barmy in Melbourne, but we're doing Vietnamese iced coffee. and banana bread for this patient today.
Banana bread, dude. Banana bread, banana bread, banana bread.
I didn't know you ordered. Mom, have you paid the bills yet?
Yeah, I have.
Mini Hella just asked.
Okay, I've definitely paid the bills, okay?
Yeah.
Deal? Alright.
I'm just gonna have one cupcake and the banana bread.
Chocolate?
Chocolate sauce.
Cool. Alright.
What's that? Can you eat that?
Logo. Oh my god.
How's your abs looking at the moment?
Big top for a reason.
No, she's got abs under there, guys. Even when she eats her cupcakes. Xavier, do you think this is how we have every day at the office? Like, we go have long lunches, we have cupcakes, Vietnamese
Not
coffee.
Not all the time.
Yeah, you know what's good.
So you would have seen from my last week's vlog, I showed you a sneak peek of the makeup bag. Why are you so zoomed in on me? I mean, calm down. So it's physically come in. I'm super in love with it. It is the sample. There's a couple things wrong with it. So I'm going to take you through this. Now, technically, the branding agency would kill me for showing you this, but I'm going to show you anyway, because this is the business behind the beauty, and I really want to show you some of the manufacturing from, you know, conception and how it starts. The real issue with it is where the zip is placed. So it was meant to start from here to here, and that way you open it full. But I love the jute fabric. This is actually what I had photographed to the company, and I sent them photographs of this and said, can you match it? And they came back with this, which is pretty bloody awesome. They got it pretty right just by using a photo, really. Feedback's gonna go back, and then we're gonna remake another sample. So the reason why I think this one's a little bit too big is because I want it to fit in your handbag. It's something that you'll carry every day, whereas this is a perfect one for if you were traveling. I'm guessing this is where the music kicks in and we go fast forward. Good goodies, guys. Inside this bag is all the new sample pencils, tools. Most of you will recognize this is our original sharpener. I designed many years ago the perfect sharpener. My manufacturers sent me a whole range of options, and each one had its pros and many had its flaws. So not really realizing that I could do this, I just sort of in passing comments said, I wish this one had the blades of the outer case of that one. They're like, yeah, we can do that. I was like, Anyway, our new version of the sharpeners have just come in. Da-da-da-da. And the big test is, do they sharpen properly with the blades? I've actually swapped out the blades. What I love about this, it has little plugs in there. So when you're traveling, all the shaving parts don't fall out into your bag or your makeup case. Everything's nice and clean. Please don't screw up. I can tell already, just from the sound, the perfect sharpener. Okay, sharpener's passed. Okay, still at the office. It's just about 20 past five. I'm gonna leave soon so I can go and do a cycling class. So some of you might have seen one of my vlogs about mica and the sourcing of mica. It's the pretty stuff that creates the shimmer in a lot of your makeup palettes and your pencil. And one of the issues that I've discussed before is that it could be sourced unethically using child labor. It's pretty heart-wrenching. It's pretty graphic. It's not right. We're using a brand new supplier. One thing I can say about this supplier is that they supply to some of the most biggest cosmetic companies that you would all know about. Nonetheless, it doesn't mean that, you know, everybody has done their legwork, because I certainly haven't heard these other companies discuss how their products are actually sourced. What you will see is the end product, the, you know, packaging that says vegan or organic or animal cruelty free, but I never see packaging that says child
cruelty free. That to me is, has precedence over animal cruelty free. So this new supplier of ours, I said to them to provide some form of documentation to prove that the sourcing of the mica is done ethically and obviously not using any child labor. And I'm looking at this document and going, okay, certified by who? Why are these massive multinational, multi-million dollar, billion dollar brands not talking about this?
Super late. Super, super late. I literally have 30 seconds to put on my trendy activewear and be on a bike. I have 14 minutes before class starts and I haven't even gone home. Okay, I'm back. I was going to take you with me to Bodie, but I was late, so you would have met me later. I have a chef that cooks me some, pre-cooks me some meals for the week, fresh meals. The only thing I say to her is it needs to be low sugar, low carb. This is week 8 that I've been with her, and so she does about 6 meals a week for me, and she's yet to repeat. Well, she's only repeated one dish because I asked her to. So tonight I've got fish in bouillabaisse. Fish and bully baths. I think it is French. So that is for two people. I'm going to heat it up just for me tonight. All right, so I pick the fish option, which is 160. I will only cook it for 10 minutes. If it's not enough, that's fine. It's just okay to give it a little stir. Guys, it is now 7:15. I will jump into the shower. Should we call the baby first? Let's call the baby first. Say, ooh, that's my bro, everybody.
Mommy.
Yes, gorgeous. Naya?
This is very tricky.
Really? Say hi, guys.
Is mommy in the office?
Mm-hmm. No, I'm not. Mommy's at home. Alright, shower time. You're not coming in there with me. Oh no! Alright, this is tonight's dinner. It's been heated up. I'm out of the shower. I'm fully cleansed and clean skin. Eat my dinner in my PJs. Watch a bit of YouTube or some reality TV that has just zero need to use my brain. That's how I wind down. It's the end of the night. I'm going to say goodnight, but I'm going to take you with me in the morning. Good. All right. Woo, that is way too close for my vlog. I'm just going to do my normal makeup. I'm just waiting for the cleaners to come. I'll let them in. Then I'm going to take you to blow dry bar where I get my hair blowed out. If not every week, every second week, maybe sometimes every third, it just depends. And then from there, we're going to the office. From there, we're going to High Point. From there, we're going to Water Gardens. From there, we're picking up the kid. This is a typical day. Oh, hang on, hang on. We need to do a montage of my makeup. That's enough. Take you to my favorite cafe for my morning coffee. I usually come here with Skylar in the morning, but She's not with me. So let me see if it's okay with her. This is rock, paper, scissors, guys. Thank you. It's local in Port Melbourne. You'll love it.
So we're going to go to get the hair blown out. Right. One, two is the office for development. And three, we're going to five, five, four. Water gardens, five, pick up the baby. Blow dry bye, guys. Here we are.
Same as last time. It was beautiful.
Yeah.
I literally haven't washed it.
Yay. I'm slamming the door, but I'm staying. I'm making my mind and I change it. It's you that I want when we're breaking. Every time I tell you that we're done, I'm faking. I'm losing the game that I'm playing. Keep pulling me close cause I'm fading. Don't forget the words that I'm saying. Every time I tell you that we're done, I'm faking. I'm faking. Alright guys, gosh she's good. If you ever come to the blow dry bar, just ask for the ash. She knows what she's. She knows what that means, right? You know
yes,
what the ash
I
is.
I know what it means. Yeah.
And then you get the big comb and brush out the curls. And this will literally last me for 5 days. Don't tell anyone. Right, I'm in the office now. It's 11:14. I haven't had brekkie yet. I stopped at the Acai Brothers. This is my favorite. It's like a peanut butter coconut yogurt. It's delicious with cacao nibs on top. That's gonna fill me up. I need to try and knock out what I need to do in 1 hour and then make it to High Point. Jesus Christ. Can you see it? The worst is over. The monsters in my head are scared of love. Finding people. Guys, we've got our assistant regional manager, Gorinda.
Hi,
hi, this is our weekly vlog, Gorinda. You're going to find yourself on YouTube. Okay, this is our High Point store, guys, and we've been in High Point for 10 years. This location almost five, but 10 years we've been in this shopping center. I found that window. I think she's on break.
Hi,
Bo.
Hi,
how are you?
Good, thanks.
Are you on break?
Yes, I'm on break.
Oh, I won't interrupt you. Go That's enjoy yourself. Okay, guys, my last stop for the day. Look who's here. Whoa. Say hi, Skylar.
Hi.
So Mum, Mummy and Daddy picked me up. My car's in for a service. My baby's with me. I feel better now. I'm signing out for the day. That's 2 days of you guys following me around. That's enough, isn't it?